I'm the 30, made the fullest. I'ma walk and strip, record me. This the 30 and a 40. Switch, make it hit fast as hell. Bitch told me she pray for me. Told her pray for Brody, I'm in the cell. I don't got no stylist, morning shoes and pants, I'm fresh as hell. Yes, I know what happened, ain't no rat, so I ain't gon' never tell. You can follow, baby, won't lead you wrong, bro, I ain't gon' never fail you. Bitch was tryna show me the right way to go, I was so rebellious. Whatever they doing, don't bother me, bro, I'm oh so careless. You the type of guy that want for I for real, you oh so selfish. I'm the type of guy ready to die for this shit if it's gon' prevail us. I can't slip, look at this shit I built, I know they tryna nail us. Give her 2-3 thousand off a rip, she said she want her nails done. Cuban links on just because.
Man, let's see what's on the news. I'm tired, man. Ow, back. Ah.
I hate this show. I don't want to work here, but welcome to Saturday Night News. You might want to go f- anyway, we just had a menace attack and I think fall from the roof. But we have a witness over here. Come over here, dumbass. Come on.
What, that mean you just got me?
Yeah, you heard what I said.
So what happened was that I was at my house and then I just saw a guy fall off the building. And then this guy was all in a suit. Basically, I was a construction worker, right? And I was picking my nose like I'm doing now. And I was, hey, what the f***? Why are you there? Hey! Basically, hey, cameraman, focus on me. Basically, so I was just building, right? And then I was jerking off, you know, and I was like, ooh.
Okay,
and
I see these two men. Fuck this shit, I'm out of here.
Wait, where are you going?
And then I just saw two men. And then they just fall off the building straight down, and one died. One died, and one survived.
Oh my god, okay.
Hey, why are you getting close up to me? Hey, what the frick are you doing? What are you doing?
You know what, man? You need to get off the show. Go sit on the bed and go do it somewhere else.
I'm sorry.
Go. Bye.
I don't think we should be keeping this.
What the frick is your
nose? Turn the show off. Turn it off. Turn it off.
Okay, Nate.
Whoa. Wait a minute. I'm in the news. Red mask, blue jeans, red Tims. Oh my god. Pop up with them switches on. Pop up with that shit on. Pop up like my granny, grandma and granny. Lot of chains on. I might pop up with your bitch. Later on, I'll send her home. I heard he heard I hit his beat. So he don't like to hear my song. She said, would you make me sit? How and I'm your medicine. Ain't big, don't go that way at all. But I love that nigga Benjamin. Chopstick.
Bro, that's me? Oh no. No. Where's my phone? Crap, my phone's dead. Dang it. What should I do? I should get some help. But from who? Because Marcus is, he's gone. And my phone's dead. And I don't know where would he be. Because his house is all over the place. Because he goes to this house, to that house. I don't know, man. Crap. What should I do? Hold on.
Hello, and welcome to Los Santos News. Today, we have some very important news, and it's right up the scoop. So basically, what happened was, there's this man who has like red gear and all that, and all this other crazy stuff, and very harmful weapons to humanity. Which we don't know yet, so investigators are doing more research about that. But, basically, he's been recklessly driving everywhere, and the police are right now holding up an investigation to see who is this man, and why is they doing this? And, mostly firing weapons, and we've been seeing a lot of chaos happen in Los Santos this weekend.
What the hell? Hold on. Is that me? Is that me? Wait, and who the hell is that guy with the red mask? What the? I thought I was the only vigilante. Hold on, there's a guy with the red mask too? And I need to find Xander. He went missing again. Again. Kidnapped. And I know Ghostlander had something to do with this. Oh my god, what the hell am I gonna do? What the hell am I gonna do? Oh, great, my career is over. You know what? I'm just gonna have to try. You know what? I need to go outside. I need to get fresh air. Because at this point...
Everything is so crazy.
Can you leave this?
Ah!
Yo, dude, watch where you're going.
Watch where you're going, bro.
Yo, never mind.
What the hell? I sense something with that guy.
Freaking find that guy.
Whatever.
Hey, Scott, so what happened today on the news?
No, why are you asking?
Heard that, that Shazam and Shock were on the news.
What? How?
Yep. I don't know, but you know what I was thinking to get revenge for that Shock kid, what he did to me. We were fighting, and then he tackled me off, and we were fighting in the air, and I fell straight, and I thought I was almost died, but I remember, I'm kind of like an immortal, but I still want to get payback.
Well then, how about you fight your, why don't you fight Shazam, and not fight Shock myself?
Or we should bring both of them, and they should both fight. They should both fight each other. My idea is that maybe we should get the both of them to fight each other. Then, when they're all down to their strength, then we should fight them both one by one when their strength is down, and then that gives us a good advantage of getting them.
Yeah. Well. I've heard enough. I think we shall try our best. See, there goes Slander.
Alright, see you, Skull.
I don't think we're ready, but my brother's too ignorant just to think that. Whatever.
Who's ignorant?
You asking?
I'm talking to you. Who's ignorant?
Take a guess.
You. Obviously you.
Oh, shut up. I'm the oldest one here, not you.
I don't care. We're not little kids anymore. Don't you get that? Just because you're 31 and I'm 30 doesn't make a difference.
It does.
No, it doesn't. We're just one... Yeah, but that doesn't mean that you get to do whatever you want. Whose idea was this? Whose idea was this? And yeah, I must have shot our bodyguard off the cliff, but he deserved it. But guess what? You stayed back. You didn't do anything about it.
Because I'm not fit for that job. I'm a billionaire. A billionaire villain.
Yeah. Well, guess who else is a millionaire? Me too, goddammit. You were the one going off in a massacre. You were the one always killing people. Robbing the banks. Getting your people to rob the banks. That's how you're a goddamn billionaire. Not because of what you do. Because you get your goddamn people, or our people, just to rob the goddamn bank for us. What kind of person does that? We should do it ourselves. Me and you, maybe I am, maybe I'm not, but I'm telling you, me and you, later. Anyways, I'm gonna give them both a call or a text from an anonymous person, which could be both of us, telling us to meet us at the Maze Bank Tower. Then from there, we can settle this and finish this for all.
Settle this? You said I was into the plan.
Well, you are, and that's it. I'm bringing you in. Anyways, catch you later, brother.
No, hold on, wait.
Bye.
I have to tell you something, ignorant.
What?
Crap. Listen. Who said I wasn't? Who said I wanted to do this?
I did. Bye. Bye.
I think this is the place. Hello? Hey. Who are you?
I'm your older brother.
What do you mean you're my older brother? I don't have a older brother. And why does this place look so familiar? What?
This is our home.
This is not our home. What?
It is.
No.
I got some photos.
Photos? What do you mean photos?
You're just growing up. That's why.
What?
So some of your kid memories are just gone.
Hold on. Pause. Pause right there. Who is your dad?
Huh?
Who is your dad? Like, who is your dad?
Our dad.
What do you mean? No. Oh my god. What is your dad's name?
His name is Franklin.
Okay. I'm just gonna go because there no. That can't be right.
Listen, I'm your brother. You've just been through a lot. I don't know what half things you've been through. But you just been doing a lot of stuff, so that's why you can't remember anything.
So I'm just gonna go because this is not making any sense. Thank you for inviting me to this special house. Okay? You are not my brother. I am going to leave.
I have photos of me and you.
What photos? Okay, show me proof then. Because clearly I don't believe you because like, there's no way that you are gonna text me. Saying, yo, what's up? Pull up to this house. What is this?
Me and you were kids.
Wait a minute. I mean, dad is me. So then who is that? So who is this on the right?
Oh my god. Me.
Wait, that's not you, bro. Just stop.
It is me.
Bro. Alright, so what is your name then?
Oh my god.
What is your name?
You're really good. Jordan.
Oh yeah. I think I remember having a brother named Jordan.
Now you remember. Finally.
So you're Jordan?
Yeah, I'm your older brother.
Bro, what's up, bro? Where have you been, dog?
Listen, it's been like really tough. So you know, me and you just went our ways. You know, having a great life. You know. How is life for you?
life, eh?
right?
It's doing bad. Just bad. So look, I know we're just now meeting, but I don't know if I should tell you this, but you know Dad, right? Have you seen him?
Mm-hmm. No.
Exactly. So we are brothers. All right. So look, Dad is missing, okay? Someone kidnapped him. Someone took him. I don't know when. Like, I think when I was like 13, so that means you're probably like 18 maybe. But anyway, someone took Dad, okay? And he's gone, and I'm on the news, okay?
What have you been doing?
I just being me.
Are you doing those crimes? Oh my god.
Crimes? Bro, I never did a crime. Never in my life.
How the hell are you on the news?
Well, you know, let's just say that me and my friend, Well, you know what? Freak it. It's on my friend's fault. That's why I'm on the news. You know what? Freak it. That's his fault.
But what did you do?
I you probably won't believe me, but I'm a superhero, kind of.
Yeah, You said when you were a kid you'd be a superhero someday,
and I never believed it.
And I still believe you until now.
Bro,
but since you're my little brother, I'll believe you for once, alright?
Is that what I think it is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Holy cow. Okay, wait, wait.
Listen. If you can prove to me that you're a superhero, I will help you whatever you're going through right now.
Well, you see, I don't have powers. That's the thing. You know, hold on. Let me just turn on the news because it's legit trending right now. Hold on. All right, sit down. Look.
All right.
Anyway, we just had a menace attack and I think fall from the roof. But we have a witness over here. Come over here, dumbass. Come on.
What? That mean you just got me?
Yeah, you heard what I said.
So what happened was that I was at my house and then I just saw a guy fall out the building. Hey, what the frick are you doing? What are you doing?
You know what, man? You need to get off the show. Stop, and go sit on the bed and go do it somewhere else.
I'm sorry.
Go. Bye. Turn it off.
See? You see that? It's trending right now. It's all over YouTube, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter.
So you're saying you're going around wearing a red suit?
Well, you know, I had changed the suit because, like, my friend gave me a new one. And I'm pretty sure he...
Is that kid Marcus?
How do you know Marcus? What?
You used to invite him to our house all the time when you were kids.
Oh, yeah, him. Anyway, Marcus is pretty smart from what I saw. So he made me suit, right? He made me this one suit, right? And the suit was like a red suit, and that's the suit what they're talking about on the news, right? But the thing is, he made me another one, right? But I'm pretty sure he wasn't done on it, right? But I asked him and said, was he done? And guess what? He said, yes, but he was kind of drunk, right? So then...
All right. I think you're talking a little bit too much.
But, look, so the suit was not done. Like, I really need help. Like, is there anything that you can do about it?
Marcus,
I don't know because my phone is dead. I don't have a charger. It's just dead.
All right. What do you need help with?
One more thing. So, I don't have a villain. At least not yet. I don't think. Anyway, what the villain is, whoever kidnapped my dad. Anyway, so there's this other guy. His name is Shock, I think.
Shock.
Yes, and we're using made up superhero names because I don't know his real name. So so this guy named Shock, right? I thought I was the only menace or superhero, but yeah, it's another guy named Shock, and he's going around just like me, being a superhero. Well, or should I just say being a hero because, like, I'm not, like I don't got powers or anything. But he has powers, I'm pretty sure, because they call him the superhero. And then his name is Shock. And I'm pretty sure that he can shock people and kill people with it and stuff. Like, oh, my God. I just need help.
What do you want me to do?
Is there anything, like, is there like a suit I can, you know, like get? Because, like, I'm getting tired of wearing my old suit because that suit is kind of stinky and smelly. And I'm kind of having trouble on our rent. Wait, what?
Yeah, I have one.
Actually, I got two. Can I see them?
Yeah.
All right. Thank God.
What happened to your old one?
Oh, it's kind of beat up, and yeah.
All right, you ready?
Yeah. Whoa. Whoa. Okay.
Yeah.
That's sick.
Thanks.
Wait, how did you make it?
You know, just a little bit of materials.
Well, duh. Wow.
So do I have a suit?
Yeah.
Oh, I do. So we're like twins now. Or something.
Yeah, like a little bit of upgrade.
Upgrade, okay.
Actually.
So where's the suit?
Do you want my suit?
I could give you this.
I have other ones anyway.
I think I want this suit that you're going to give me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Follow me.
All right. So, you know, I had got a text just now saying to meet up at this spot, and that's why I'm asking for you to give me, like, a brand new suit, because, like, I don't know if this random person named Anonymous is trying to kill me or anything, but I'm just trying to be safe. Yeah, that's what it says on here.
A random person takes two?
Bro, I don't know this person, okay? Mm-hmm. So, can I just get my suit?
Yeah.
Here.
Okay. Here you go.
Ooh, it's yellow, just like yours. All right, I'm going to go put it on, and yeah.
All right. Yo. You're right?
Yeah. I'm just staring out the door. Yeah.
Okay. It seems like you're not okay.
I'm okay. It's just.
Well. Here's an earpiece.
Earpiece? Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
So is this supposed to work like any other earpiece or something?
Mm-hmm. But it's kind of different.
Different.
A little bit.
How do I turn it on exactly?
You see this button on the earpiece?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just press it.
Okay, and got it. All right, so
there you go.
Thanks for the suit. And thanks for these J's. Oh my lord. Okay, I'm definitely gonna keep these. I'm gonna go to the place and I'm gonna make sure everything's okay over there. And if you need me, just contact me on the earpiece.
All right.
Alright.
Wait, do you want me to come with you?
No. I'm fine because I don't want you being on the news too. So.
But I don't want you to get hurt though.
Listen, I can fight, okay?
Barely.
So you don't believe me? Well, what if I told you that me and my friend Marcus took a plane, stole it, and we started fighting and we fell into the water and the plane went underwater. And we started fighting on sand. I got a bruise right here by my eye, if you can see. Yeah.
Yeah, if you can see too.
I can't see, okay.
Blind.
What?
Listen. I'm your older brother, and I care for you, okay?
Well, yeah. But right now, we're just trying to save Dad right now, okay? That's the only thing that's on my mind.
Listen.
Yes.
You might be a superhero, but whatever people you're going against, I can tell they're stronger than you. Okay.
Well, you know, I never seen that that guy, whoever took my dad, or our dad.
But listen.
Yes.
I'm even stronger than you. Okay.
Well, what did you just say?
I'm even stronger than you.
Bro. Mm-hmm. Can't wait to see that.
Me too.
Oh. So it's like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because I'm just trying to protect you, and you think you can take care of yourself and everything.
Bro, trust me, I can. I'm just gonna go. You stay here, okay? So yeah. All right. Okay. I'm just gonna go. Contact me if you need anything, and I'll tell you if there's anything wrong, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So, if I need help, I will be here in like 0.5 seconds.
Okay. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Oh, yeah. I'm good at that. I got ran over like 5 times, fell off a building. Yeah.
All right. No. This is why I need to come with you.
What?
Because.
What?
You're doing all these crazy things, and you're risking your life.
Bro, I literally fell off a plane, went underwater, couldn't breathe. I got run over like 5 times, jumped off the building. I got a gun on somebody. I pointed it to his head.
It doesn't matter.
It does matter.
What if you die?
Well, I'm dead. Look, I don't care if I die. The only thing that matters is saving Dad. I'm not going to get myself killed, okay? Just believe me, okay? Just believe me. Listen, I got this. Trust me.
Fine.
Perfect. Now, I'm going to go, and I'll see you later.
Maybe not.
Whatever you say. All right. Let's do this.
Oh, I guess I made it here. You know what? I didn't think I was gonna wear my new outfit. I'm not gonna risk it getting destroyed. I'm gonna stay with this one. Why did they want me to come here? What if everything was a setup?
Wait, who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
You sound familiar.
You too, I guess?
You look familiar.
I look familiar.
Wait.
What do you mean?
Are you that guy that I bumped into at the street?
No. Who are you talking about? What?
Wait, why does your vest say Shazam?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, you're that guy from the news.
What news? What?
Shazam.
Okay, you got
me. I know who you are.
How do you know who I am? Oh, that's right, the news.
One, we bumped into each other.
Wait, are you that shock guy?
Yeah, I guess you caught me too.
Oh my god, okay.
Hey, buddy, I have shocking powers. I can shock you anyway.
Hey, look, I'm a good guy, alright?
Yeah. You got a message too?
Yeah, it said, meet up at this bank.
I know. I don't know what I'm doing here.
There's no one here.
Wait. I feel something.
Well, I don't...
Is that a person?
Where?
White Skull!
You again! And who is
God
that?
Slander!
These people! What?
You guys again. I guess this is the final battle, the grand finale.
Whoa. Stop right there. Who is all these people exactly?
This guy's my goddamn enemy, and they're both brothers.
They're brothers? Of course they're brothers.
I've fought them before. Wait, why do you have a gun?
Look, man, I'm a good guy. You don't gotta shoot me. You don't gotta shoot me, all right?
Hold on.
Let me explain.
What?
I'm white.
Cut the act. We get it.
Watch out!
What the hell did you do?
What's wrong, you people?
Get the hell up!
Take care of you.
Wait, hold on. Please stop. Stop, man. Stop.
You heard him. Stop.
Wait. If you try to kill us now.
Dang.
Come on. Use your ability or something.
Don't you have powers? I don't have powers. Nah. You know what?
Use a gun or something.
What the frick just happened? Leave me alone!
What the hell are you doing? I can't move!
What are you doing?
We're not fighting.
We're heroes for a reason, dummy.
Or do you want me to kill you?
Okay,
It's an awful... You have no choice.
What do you mean?
Fine, we have a deal.
No, I don't! What
do you mean? I'm smart.
Come on.
Don't hit me so hard, please.
We can fix it. Just trust me.
Alright.
Jesus!
Come on! Give me the shot!
Jesus!
Come on! Come on! Hit me with that shot!
You know what?
Stop.
No, I missed. What's up?
Maybe you should bring more help. You should bring more help.
Okay. Stupid.
I'm tired of you, kid. You get on my damn nerves now.
Yeah, me too!
What the fuck was that?
What the fuck? Ow! Come on! What the? Stupid. Yeah!